Hi everyone, grab yourself a cup of tea or coffee or whatever beverage takes your fancy and let's have a look at the last chance products. I'm especially focusing on the good deals, best bargains, reduced prices and so on. So this is our annual catalogue, which is actually not retiring in April, it's retiring on May the 2nd this year. So I've marked everything and the first set of stamps and dies I want to draw your attention to is A Wish for Everything, which is 40% off the stamp set, £21.60, and 50% off the dies, which are £16.50. So I'll just turn to the dies and they're there. A lovely set of different occasions that you've got dies for, which you can also mix obviously with the stamp set. So that's a good bargain. The next one we're going to look at is the Sending Hugs stamp set, which is reduced by 20% to £16, and the dies are reduced, you can just see them there, by 50% to £13. So if you want to send hugs to people, then that's a good stamp set to have. And the next one is the Timeless Tropical stamp set, which is reduced by 50% to £10.50, and the dies also reduced by 50% to £19.80. So I'll just turn to them on page 363, and there they are, and they're reduced by 50% and they're still available. Just want to show you the dies in this one, which is called Blossoms in Bloom, are reduced by 40% to £25.20, low inventory, and the stamp set is reduced by 20% to £16, low inventory. So I've just got a couple of cards I'll show you done with the dies and the stamp set for the sentiment there, and there's another one there. Thanks to Jenny Moores for these designs. So that's that set to show you. And the next one we're going to come to is Garden Wishes, which is a fabulous set. It's here. Both the stamp set is reduced by 50% to £10 and the dies by 50% to £16.50. And the dies are on page 162, so you can see them here. Really beautiful dies. So I'm just going to show you some cards. That's the stamp set. There's a card made with the stamp set with a masking technique. There's another one just simply coloured. This is from the Lovely Labels dies, which are also retiring sadly. And there's one there, and here's a card that's made with the dies. Again, that's a sentiment base from the Lovely Labels dies, which I'll be talking about later. So that's Garden Wishes, 50% off £10. So if you like nature, that's a really good nature stamp to choose. So next we're going to jump to, this is one of the big bargains, the Pierced Blooms dies, 50% off £20.40. Just check that, page 165, I'll just show you here. 165, there we are. Originally they're 40% off, not 50% off, £20.40, reduced from £33. So I'm actually going to show you these because they're fabulous. You get an awful lot of, as you can see, beautiful stitched flowers, a bow, a stem, lots of leaves, a sentiment base, which is lovely, and lots of little flowers as well. So I'm doing an Easter class here tomorrow using the Easter Friend set from the mini catalogue, and you can see one of those Pierced Blooms dies there. You can see three of the little flowers there, and you can see two of the flowers there, and then a number of the different flowers on this little box that we're making as well. We're doing three cards in a box. So that's, I think, one of my favourites. If I didn't have that set, I'd be buying it. It's 40% off, so I'll have to correct that. I'll just correct that now. 40% off, not 50% off the dies, but still a very good price. Next up is the Dressed to Impress set, which it doesn't look as if it's got a reduction, but it's a fabulous set for ladies' cards, Mother's Day cards. Happy Mother's Day it's got. And here are a couple of cards made with the stamps. And there's another one there with the perfume on, Hello Fabulous. And that was the designer series paper that originally came with it in the mini catalogue. So I love that set. I never got the dies. The dies are really nice too. The dies are 20% off. They're on page 162. So they are there, and you've got a little bag with them as well, as you've got some extra bits and pieces and some buckles. You make a little backpack too. So that's a useful set of dies if you want to do mini backpacks. Here's a picture of what one of those little handbags with a buckle looks like. So next up is the sweet ice cream. So the punch is 50% off, it's £8.50, and the die, the stamp set is 50% off at £8. So I'll just dig out that those for you. So there's the stamp set, and the punch is here. You've got the cone and you've got the ice cream. There's a shaker card. And You're So Cool is one of the sentiments. And there's a card that opens up like that. Thanks, goes like that. Thanks for everything. And then you've got this one. Happy birthday with the ice cream cones. Hope it's sweet. And then this one that says it's just a simple thank you card that opens like that. And I'll put a piece of basic white in there to write on it. So those are cards made with sweet ice cream. A fabulous set. And the next one we're coming on to is Create With Friends. I don't have this set, but I've seen a lot of cards made with it. Really useful because you can mix and match the words. And it's 40% off, only £9.60. I might be tempted to get that one myself. And this one, Daisy Lane, is on low inventory, 40% off, £12.60. The medium Daisy Punch is carrying over into the new catalogue. The large Daisy Punch is actually, I think it's out of stock, I'm sorry to say. So if I just quickly find the punches, I've got a funny feeling that it's actually out of stock now. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's sold out. Sorry about that. But the medium one is going into the new catalogue. It's, I think it's £16 or £17. This is on low inventory, so if you want it, you'll need to get it soon. Okay, the next one I wanted to show you, sadly the tulips have sold out, was Sunny Sentiments, £9.50. Really nice sentiments. Thought you could use some sunny thoughts today. Happy hello to you. Hoping your birthday is filled with all the best things. Thank you for all the little things you do and for your big heart. And I know we've been out of touch, but I think about you more often than you know. So I think those are rather nice sentiments to use. And this one is 20% off, £12. That's low inventory. So just moving on quickly. Bunches of Fun is quite fun. That's 40% off, £11.40. And this one, Best Chapter, is 40% off, £9.60. Next one is A Good Man. This is really good for men's cards and it's 50% off. And I've got a card here to show you. That's the stamp set. I did have a lot more, but I've given them away. It's Your Day, Relax Your Way. Really good one to colour with the blends. So that's a great set to have. Sadly, A Good Man has sold out, as you can see. Not A Good Man. Hats Off, it's called. So, Handsomely Suited dies. I wanted to show you these and some cards that I've done with them. So, those are the dies. Amazing dies. Bow tie, tie, pocket. This is very useful for braces and for sentiments as well. A collar, buttons. Absolutely fabulous. So, this card, the original design was Jenny Moore's. So there's the front of the suit, there's the trousers with the braces, and then you write your greeting on the inside. So that's that one. I should have some other ones as well. Here they are. This is one with just the ties cut out of designer series paper with a simple sentiment. And this one is a shirt made with a die. See how the pocket has been tucked in there to make the sleeves, and there's the collar. And the little buttons going down there as well. So I'm going to hang on to this one because I just think that is a fabulous set to do men's cards with. I just want to mention After the Storm because I just love this sentiment. Even the darkest night will pass and the sun will rise. So I'm just going to show you a couple of cards made with that. Oh, here's another card made with the suit, the handsomely suited dies with the shirt and tie and everything. So great set of dies that. After the Storm, just to show you a little sunshine for your day, even the darkest night will pass and the sun will rise. And I think I did have one more card, but it seems to have disappeared. That's okay. Sadly, this Sailing Home set has sold out. The dies are still available on low inventory. Another big bargain is the Pampered Pets. I'm hanging on to this stamp set because I just think this, to me, is the nicest set of dogs and cats that I think that Stampin' Up! Have produced. So that's the stamp set. Very simple, but really useful. That's done with the original designer series paper cut out with the dies. That's the dog looking off into the distance as a sympathy card. And this is one with the dog with the bowl. You can see the bowl there. And these little hearts are from the little pieces in the paw prints in the dies there. So the dies are really simple, but they're really easy to use and cut out those stamped images really well. So that is a stamp set that I would highly recommend getting, and I would consider the dies very seriously as well if I was you. Okay, so now we're going on. I'm just going to show you, but I haven't got it, Turtle Friends, 40% off, £9. The punch is the full price, but it's low inventory. So, and then we're going to move on to All of Us. This is a page full of fun, whimsical animals. So Way to Goat is 20% reduction, £14.40. I've got from All of Us, haven't made many cards with it yet, but it's 50% off, £10. And the Hey Birthday Chick is 50%, £10. And the chick dies that go with it are also reduced. They're here and they're 50% off, £12.50. It's got a fence and a banner and a little chick and a little sack and a bow tie. So that's a really good set to go with this stamp set. So that's quite a whimsical, fun stamp set. Prized Peony is a beautiful set. It is on low inventory now. It's 40% off, £13.20. The dies are 40% off, £22.20. They're on page 164, which I'll just show you. So these are the peony dies there that do a border and extra things as well, as you can see. So let's see, that is the stamp set. And I'm just going to show you how beautifully it stamps and what easy cards you can make with it. It's beautiful for masking techniques and for colouring techniques. And those are three different cards that I made with it. So this is a set I'm going to hang on to. Sadly, it's very good for sympathy cards, but you could also do it for a thinking of you card, obviously a birthday card, depending on what colours you use. But I do love peonies. They're amongst my favourite flowers, I have to say. So moving on, I just wanted you to see that Always in My Heart was 50% off, £8.50, and the dies are 50% off, £17.50. And then we go on now to Positive Thoughts. So that's here, fabulous set. The stamp set is 20% off, low inventory, and the dies are 50% off, £13.50. So if I just move on to that, that's the stamp set. I haven't actually got any cards made with it, but I do want to show you the dies because they are fantastic. If I just find them here, there we go. You've got a separate little butterfly, a separate flower, a separate feather, a separate sort of greenery piece, little piece here, a border, a lovely stitched frame, and then obviously you've got the dies that cut out the stamped images as well. So you can see it cut, you've got a die to cut out that, 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 and that. Absolutely amazing, really lovely set, well worth thinking about, even though it's not 50% off. So the thank you, the ornate thanks is 40% off, £10.20. It is low inventory. It is a good set to do for simple cards. That's a, this is one of the ornate frames dies, which is also in the sale. And there's a simple card with it as well. So you've got these lovely phrases that go with the thank you, so grateful and thanks. So that's well worth thinking about. While I'm there, I might as well show you some ornate frames dies. Got some cards here I'll just dig out. There's that one there, that's with the ornate frames dies, and that's with the ornate frames dies. So I'll just take you to those. They're in the back here and they're reduced by 20% to £27.20, and there's quite a lot of dies to choose from. They're really nice dies and they go very well with that thank you set. So sadly, the Beautiful Moments has sold out. So the next one we're coming to is Free as a Bird. So this is on low inventory at the moment. Absolutely fabulous stamp set. I love it. Those birds are beautiful. So I'm just going to move from my other basket and I can show you quite a few cards I've made with this stamp set, which I absolutely love. That's the mirror technique, the single bird, and then you use your silicone mat with your Stamparatus. and you can get the bird mirrored, so it's like two birds looking at each other. There's the group of birds on the branch, and this is the tailored tag punch I've used here, which is sadly also retiring. It's there. I'll probably come to it later on as well. And it has been reduced. If I just quickly find the punches, whoops, the tailored tag punch has been reduced to, it's here. It's been reduced. It's low inventory, 20% to £13.60 from £17. Really, really useful punch, that one. So that's that one. And this isn't reduced, sadly, back on your feet, but I absolutely love it. I'm hanging on to this one for go-to get well cards. I just love doing fun flap 3D cards for people who are ill, because hopefully it cheers them up and makes them laugh. That's the intention anyway. So that set, I thought I'd show you, even though it's not actually reduced. And Very Versailles, another beautiful set, which sadly is not reduced. But I can show you quickly a card made with that set there, which was really easy to make. So beautiful set, just for adding a bit of extra interest to a card. Quite an artistic set. Senior Years is reduced by 40% to £11.60. I love that set. I haven't got it. I'm tempted to get it because I just love the sentiments. Retirement has its ups and downs. You get up and you lie down whenever you want. Is it hot in here, or is it just the candles on the cake? And a lovely happy birthday and happy retirement. So yeah, I just I'm thinking about that one because the little chap is quite funny. It reminds me of cartoons. So now we're going to jump to Evergreen Elegance, which is reduced to £12, 40% off. Really simple, but lovely for trees and branches and things like that. The punch is carrying over. Then we're going to Season's Blessings, this one. The stamp set is reduced by 50% to £10 and the dies by 50% to £15. So that's a real bargain, that one. And this banner year is reduced by 40% to £9.60. So that's pretty good too. And then we're going to jump to All Things Fabulous. This is on low inventory. Ruth Trice has done some beautiful YouTube videos using this stamp set. 40% off the stamp set, £12. And the dies are 50% off, £14.50. They're on page 162, so I'll just show you those. And there's a lovely lattice work die that goes with it as well, which would be lovely to use. So that's that one. Hand-drawn blooms is 50% off, £10.50, and the dies are 50% off, £14.50. Sadly, the birds are sold out, but the dies are 40%, £19.20. On low inventory. I actually have got both the stamp set and the dies. The dies could be bought on their own because you've got two extra little birds, a lovely circle with leaves, you've got three eggs, and you've got this lovely branch and this border. So it's got quite a few, a heart as well, quite a few dies that you could use actually without the stamp set. And then the Tasteful Touches stamp set is reduced by 40% to £12.60. And I do want to just quickly show you the dies that go with that. Just quickly take this card out and I can show you. These are all the dies that you get. You can see they're beautifully stitched and everything. So this one is there. And this one is there. See if I've got another one. I can't lay my hands on one at the moment, but that gives you an idea. These two circles are really useful because they fit nicely together. The sentiment there, and that's the background, and this banner, and there's a little banner there, and just all different sizes with beautiful embossing around the edges, which I absolutely love. So I'll put that away. Okay, and now we're nearly there. In Symmetry is reduced by 40% to £9.60. And the punch is reduced by 40% to £9. You can see the punch there. It does you two lovely little sprigs, which you can see, hopefully you can see somewhere on one of these cards. We can certainly see the stamps on those cards. You can see the little sprig there. Okay, so Love of Leaves is the next one. This is on low inventory, just warning you. Stamps 40% off, £10.20. The dies 20% off, £26.40. So I'll just see if I can find that. That's the sunset, and I love the Hope Changes Everything. I used that a lot at the beginning of the lockdown. And these are the dies. These, you can make lots of cards just with the dies, and they're 40% off, £26.40, but they are low inventory, so if you want them. I do have a website, an online shop with Stampin Up. www.fannystafford.stampinup.net. And there's a card done with the dies, and there's another card done with the dies with the Hope Changes Everything stamp as well. So that's that one. And then I wanted to show you also the Batik. The dies for this are rather lovely, and they're 40% off, £16.20. The stamp set is only 20% off, £12.80. Sadly, the Queen Anne's lace has sold out. Just to mention about cardstock and the in colours, all the only ink pad left is Cinnamon Cider, but low inventory for Just Jade, Bumblebee and Magenta Madness if you want the ink pad. Low inventory Magenta Madness cardstock, the other cardstocks have sold out, apart from I think Misty Moonlight is available in the cardstock still. And as I said, Cinnamon Cider is definitely available as an ink pad, and the ink refills and the blends have sadly sold out. So the card display has sold out. Designer Series paper, The Beauty of the Earth is reduced 40%, £6.45. These were available today still. Bloom Where You're Planted, £6.45. Expressions in Ink has sold out, not surprisingly. Hand Penned, 40%, £6.45. I bought this one again on my last order because I love the way that the back of the paper is pretty solid and goes with the front, so you can use it to go behind the front of the paper, which is really good. So I'm just going to show you In Good Taste, which is 24 sheets for £20, has been reduced by 40% to £12. That's that one. In the Wild, 40%, £6.45. Pansy Petals, 40%, £6.45. Simply Elegant is on low inventory, not reduced, but obviously popular. Sweet Symmetry, 40% to £6.45 from £10.75. Tidings of Christmas, not reduced, but on low inventory. So obviously they knew that was a popular one too, or they didn't have so much stock left of it. And the Euro Peach is reduced 40%, £6.45. The In Colour 6x6 paper stacks. The one for the colours that are carrying over until next year is 20% off, £8.60. The retiring In Colours, which is Magenta Madness, Just Jade, Misty Moonlight, Bumblebee and Cinnamon Cider, is reduced by 40% to £6.45. These are the 6x6 paper stacks for the colour families. I do have one over here, which is the Regals, just to give you an idea. You get four of each colour and two different designs. So that's got four. This is Crushed Curry, so that's one design, and then that's the other side. You've got Rich Razzlebury, Pumpkin Pie, Blackberry Bliss. I think people miss these because they're not really all photographed in the catalogue. Old Olive, Cajun Craze, Cherry Cobbler, and then you've got Garden Green, Real Red, and Shaded Spruce. So 10 colours, 48 sheets, four of each colour. Okay, so that's a really good buy. They'll be having another one for the new In Colours and for our colour families, but there'll be different designs. The Rainbow Glimmer paper had sold out, but today it was back in on low inventory, £4.40 for two 12x12 rainbow shimmer sheets, which are like cardstock, really nice. Ombre Speciality paper, 40% off, £5.55, that's that one. Square Vellum Doilies, they are there. They are 20% off, £4.80. And then you might miss this one, but this was from the spring catalogue last year. Golden Rose, Hydrangea Hill Mercury Glass Designer Acetate there, which is rather nice, reduced by 40% to £6.45. Right, I'll just flick through the boxes. The one thing I do want to show you is the acetate card boxes, which are reduced by 20% to £5.20 for 10. So that's 52p each. Just make a bundle of cards, put them in, put a belly band round, decorate it, and a lovely present for somebody. This design is from Jenny Moore's. You just open it up, and this is half of a card box stuck inside, and you put your cards and envelopes in, and this is made with Quiet Meadow, which is carrying over into the next catalogue. And that's a really easy present to give to somebody. So worth knowing about those. The small 3x3 card boxes have sold out. The mini jam jars are on low inventory. Ombre gift bags have sold out. Sorry, probably can't see that. Mini coffee cups have sold out. Simply Classic treat boxes. These are really lovely with a gold lid and a white base. And they're about, I suppose, 2x2 really. I can't see one to get my hands on at the moment. I have done them in classes. And they're really nice to put little treats in and quite smart as well. So ribbon, you can see here, these three have sold out. So Petal Pink is low inventory, not reduced, just jade, 20% off, 20% off, 20% off, 40% off the Smoky Slate, and 20% off low inventory, the Old Olive Pretty Peacock. So those are the ribbons that are reduced. Pool Party is carrying over, as are the Crinkled White and so on, and these in colours are carrying over. On this page, you can see the Real Red, 20% off, £5.60. The Highland Heather, 20% off, £4.40. 40% off the Mint Macaron Velvet Ribbon, £4.80. This is sold out, and the Pets Trim has sold out. Paper Lattice is retiring, but not reduced. The Expressions and Ink Ephemera Pack, which has sequins as well, 20% off, £5.20. And the Bees have sold out. Gems, sadly, the Holiday Rhinestones have sold out. They're fabulous. The Blue Adhesive Back Gems are 20% off £6. The Gilded Gems are 20% off £5.20. These are retiring. These are 20% off. These square ones, £6. And these In Colour Gems are 20% off £5.20. And these Silver and Clear Epoxy Essentials, 50% off £4.37. And here you can see the Gold and Silver Metallic Pearls, 20% off £5.20. These have sold out. 40% off the Playing with Patterns Resin Dots, £4.50. And the other ones are carrying over, which is fabulous. I'm really pleased about that. Then we come on to punches, and I think I've mentioned a few of these already. You can see the discounts there. The Tailored Tag Punch, 20% off £13.60. Fancy Tag Topper, 40% off £12.60. Delightful Tag Topper, low inventory. Snowman Builder, 50% off £8.50. The Treasured Tags Pick-a-Punch, 50% off £10.50. The Cat is low inventory, 20% off £13.60. The Pine Tree, 20% off £13.60. Everyday Label is retiring, and it looks like this on a card, or like that. It's really useful to do a larger sentiment. There it is. Fabulous punch. I think I'll probably hang on to mine. This is sold out. This is carrying over. The Sprig Punch is 20% off £13.60. And we have another label here, embossing folders. These have been very popular. The Bark 3D has sold out, as has the Checks and Dots and the Dotty Hearts and the Dandelions. But the Evergreen Forest is retiring, not reduced. The Greenery, low inventory, 20% off £6. Hammered Metal, 20% off, low inventory, £6.60. Macrame low inventory, 20% off, £6.60. Sold out, sold out. Low inventory Ornate Floral, which is this one. These are beautiful embossing folders. And that's £6.60. The Parisian Flourish 3D, low inventory, £7.40. And the Tasteful Textile, no reduction. I use this one all the time. I'm not surprised it's not reduced, because it's a very, very useful embossing folder to have. And last but not least, just a few of the dies. I think I've mentioned quite a few of them already, but I do want you to notice these Hippo and Friends dies are still available. And although the stamp set's not available, you can get five, and there's four of those, three of those, and three of those, that nesting shapes that all go together. And the other one that I wanted to particularly point out to you here is the Playful Alphabet here, which is low inventory. This is really worth getting, because you've got two A's, two E's, two O's, two T's, a repeat of several of the letters, all the numbers, if you want to do a 70th, 80th, whatever, birthday card. Obviously not reduced, but it is low inventory. So if you want the Playful Alphabet, please get in contact with me. My email address is fhstafford7@gmail.com. You can find me. If you want to order anything, then please visit my shop, www.fannystafford.stampinup.net. There are the Pierce Blooms dies, 40% off, £20.40. The Snowflake dies, they're worth thinking about as well. And there we go. So we've come to the end of the catalogue. The triangles are retiring, and sadly the Stitch So Sweetly, which I've mentioned before, not reduced, but really popular, and the Stitch Stars are retiring as well. So there we go. Thank you so much for joining me this afternoon. If you've got any questions, please get in contact with me, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the day. Bye.